your limbic system really has no comprehension of what the hell the cortex is doing. You know, it's just literally hungry, you know, or tired, or angry, or sexy, or something, you know. That evolves to the cortex, and the temporal cortex to go satisfy that. Then a massive amount of thinking, like truly stupendous amount of thinking, has gone into sex. Without purpose. Without procreation. Which is actually quite a silly action in the absence of procreation. It's a bit silly.
A lot of why you're doing it. That's because you make the limbic system happy. That's why.
But it's pretty absurd, really.
Well, the whole of existence is pretty